seems a lot better.
Yeah, he'll get over it in time.
Yeah, well, he shouldn't have to, really, should he?
Broken down up by the factory. I'm supposed to be picking TJ up.
Oh. Ryan, little job for you.
It's a bit late, isn't it?
It's urgent.
Never mind how late it is. You have got hours to make up. Chop, chop.
All right.
Thanks.
Right, it's all go. But we'll just make sure you find out what we're getting.
Come on. Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Come on, darling.
Try it now.
It's not happening, is it?
No, sorry, pal. It's going to take some time, I'm afraid.
Right. Well, I suppose I better see if Bob's available. Maybe he can give me a lift to TJ's mates.
Well, I don't mind giving you a lift if you want.
No, no, best you stop here. I really could do with it for tomorrow. Cheers, pal.
It's not like I want to go home anyway.
I thought you had the afternoon off.
Yeah, so did I. What are you doing here anyway?
I got my keys.
Yeah. Thought you'd be out on the tiles by now.
Yeah, so did I. Holly cancelled on me now.
Oh, you got one friend? That's a shame.
You rattled your cage.
Sorry, lad, sorry. I just...
Could have gone out with Adam, I suppose, but I didn't fancy hanging about with him and Miss Moneybags.
Do we not like our mate's girlfriend?
Not much. Do you fancy a pint?
No, I can't, mate. I promised Terry I'd finish this.
Get the impression not many people like me around here.
It's just been a long day, that's all. Go on, you go and have fun, eh?
See ya.
See you in a bit.
Sweetheart. I know what you're thinking. But then before I wouldn't. I don't know what I might catch. But I could. If I wanted to, because I can do what I want.
Mum?
How are you doing?
Get.
No, do you know what? I'm going to stay here because I think your mum wants to entertain me.
You are a vile little thug.
Oh, come on, don't shout at me. Because it's a shame for you. Because you know I said I was going to ruin your family.
Shut up!
Well, consider this day one. You see how it works now? Because whilst you were off trying to seduce my sister, you left your mum on her own. It's a big mistake.
Oh. Stop it!
You go near her again, I'll kill you!
Ryan.
Yeah. Go on, Ed.
Do you want an arm, mate?
No, he doesn't, Aaron. Come inside now, please. Please.
This isn't over. Oh, no.